Hello everyone, it's Eric the Kid 95. Today I'm at a very small festival at a local church. They have some rides here, and ever since the Ohio State Fair incident a couple weeks back, I don't trust these rides. I never really trust them to begin with, whether you go to Cedar Point. But anyway, it's not the really main attraction I'm here for. There are fireworks tonight. Hopefully the rain has been raining lately. There's the main reason why I don't go on these rides. Look at this. Lift cable system on this dragon wagon coaster thing broke down. Shows how reliable these things are. But anyway, we also have some food over here. Usual carnival style food of funnel cakes, french fries, all that good stuff. It's starting to feel more rain again. Hope it doesn't damper things. Of course, was a festival without live music. Well, we're not playing any live music right now. And then, here's the main attraction over here. Fireworks. I'm not sure who the curator of this show is. I believe it's American Fireworks as well, like it was for the Edgewater show. And I could tell by the setup looks like it's gonna be mainly a cake show with some threes mixed in. It's kind of a small field, so I believe they can't really do anything big at this shoot site. Well, I'm sure it's gonna be a pretty nice show, despite how small of an event this is. This is pretty much your average small 4th of July small town fireworks show, pretty much. Or any fair events. So we're gonna show you real quick what's left of this festival, and then hopefully I'll show you the fireworks. If this rain blows away. These are normal carnival style food stands. Game section, or as I like to call them, rip-off section. Most amusement parks basically is the rip-off section, along with the food. At least the food, it's worth it. Here's the back of the church that's holding this event. Got the down midways here. I used to like the police attention that they have here. Especially since what has been going on with carnivals and fairs lately, with riots going on. I'll take a quick look at everything again. Nothing too interesting here. This is your small suburban church festival or carnival, whatever you want to call it. and we'll be seeing the fireworks here shortly.
Thank you.
Man, these people are digging the flying fish effect. Audience are digging the cakes. That was a good cake right there. This makes me want to get an ATF license. A cake cock fire over there. See it? kind of reminds me of my show. Shell's Cakes. Cakes, then a couple more shells. About cakes. They give you a false sense of a finale. Finale right here. Got it, there we go. Oh, we got a low break. up salutes for you. That was a good one for a small show. Ooh, my back. Thanks again to American Fireworks from Hudson, Ohio. Not bad for a small carnival show. Okay, I'll have to wrap this up. See you on the next video, guys, on Airplay Kid 95.